person and as a musician, as my father. Since I was a little boy, it takes me to special places to play music, to breathe music, to get inspiration. So once we came to the desert for a whole week, and in one of the nights he composed the next composition that we're going to play for you. I have the great honor to be here on stage with the maestro, the tao player, the composer, the musicologist, my teacher, and first of all, my father, Pierre Serial.